Bay Plumbing. We're at 615 Central Ave in St. Pete. We're going to camera the main drain. We're in the back of the stores. Two stores that use the same drain. One here. We got one over here. It's two doors. Got colorful paintings on them. Use the same connection in the center of the building to run out to the sewer. We were able to unclog this with the first 15 foot of cable.
Yeah. Is that broken there?
Didn't look like it. We can see a root infiltration right here, right in the beginning of the line here. Yeah, see all them roots there? See all the roots?
Yeah.
Right now at the foot of the street here, we can see the clean, you can see the camera. We're going to continue out. Here's the drop into the sewer. Right there. So his drain's all clear. You can see the sewer right there.
flaps to it.
Identified right here, the beginning of the root ball. I'm gonna start pulling back.
Gary, come on out, have a look, bud.
I just pulled past that one little ball root. See, look at the twiner roots going. I'm pulling it back out now slowly.
Yeah. Where's that one at?
I mean, it's got to be right there because it's coming right out of the ground.
Probably is that in the Y or
right at the?
Let me turn the locator back on. It looks like it's right here. Let's see if that's the first.
It can't possibly be 90s here, are they?
There's the front of the camera, so I'm right about here right now. This is where I first was at. I just pulled back around.
So it's right here then?
Yeah, this is like your main room. Pretty much where that X is.